I need to quickly pop in and get a photo reference of well, not that safe, I'll get this one. Photo reference of the Cutler Actium stuff. I think I've already got some, but it's like not recent. Like, for example, that's a redistribution for that's not going to be here. And, like, those two floors already aren't here. So that means this facility is only going to have these three things assigned to it. Might want to shift the blueprint designer up to the main platform. Pop open those folder references. Something to consider is whether to put the AI limiters over there, because that's where the sheets and quickwire is. Gone. Let's have a look at limiter, what it's used in. It is used in electromagnetic control rod, supercomputer, crystal oscillator, so yeah. It does make sense to be over there. Am I sticking anything extra in that side of things? Not really. storage on the bottom. Radio control unit. Computer. Crystal oscillator. Then to the side, supercomputer, electromagnetic control rod, high speed connector, which I might not have actually unlocked yet. Let's check. Yep, need the plastic for that. Crystals over there. yeah. So high speed connector in there. Yeah, I know. I just like rename the undefined shit. I can't even delete it. Like, I don't think I can delete the undefined thingies, so let's try it. See if I can actually do stuff. Can I? Yeah, I can drag the entire subcategory over. Yay. T Does that mean I can delete that now? I cannot. That's pants. Good thing for Jace's Discord. Yeah, I've got enough parts to, well, yeah, and the railings as well. Yeah, I'll just make sure I've actually got enough parts to build shit there. Grabbing more stupid shit through Jace's Discord. You're going to have three things in here. Like I didn't want to build one of those. watching in. Use the X at 10-9. I think he accidentally selected it to go below the floor. Get the corners filled in. Oh, when did I drop those off? I left a storage bin lying around somewhere, have I? Doesn't look like it. I don't remember using up all of the helium that I have, so I'm hoping I've dropped it off in the bin down there. Oh, I already had some made as well. Lovely. Did I grab the 22nd last night? I don't think I did. I think it feels a little bit off with me mouse today. There's actually something I could probably blueprint, but I don't think I'm going to be building that many more of them. Plus, there's the whole thing of I can only blueprint this side of things. I can't blueprint that connection, because that belt would have to get removed as soon as the lift goes on. Oh wait, I can use the placeholders for this shit. Catwalks in. I can't remember how often they actually used these ones, but they're still handy to have in. Sounds like that awesome sinks to... up and along. Set the lights on those doors there. Two more floors. Six, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, too far back. the car. Make Robert save to finish. Top up on some concrete while we're here. And then we'll top up on iron plates on the other side. I'm good for quartz. Really? Signage. You. So. Okay. Time to pop the wiki up. See if I can spell Crystal Oscillator correctly, that might help. Oh, I missed the T. Crystal. Okay. Right, so I've got quartz crystal going in. Wait, is it raw quartz or is it actual quartz? There's an item reduction on both recipes, so it's going to be shipping in actual processed quartz. So you're gonna have quartz crystal, cable, reinforced plate, rubber, and an element there, so that's 5 inputs. This is typically why we start from the top down rather than going from the bottom up like we were doing yesterday with that incomplete nonsense. It's going to be one unit a minute. Eighteen unit a minute of quartz crystal. Fourteen unit a minute of cable. 2.5 unit minute of enforced iron plate. So we got one for radio control unit. One for computer. And one for motor. Motors right there, that line would just go straight over. Leave that one in. Actually, no, yeah, let's actually keep doing this one. 1, 2. Hello. What are these? Oh. Rather than doing a viaduct here, what I'm thinking is a small pillar frame. It's only snapping to the middle. Huh. Let's see if we can eat a little. Oh, then of course it doesn't match up if I do it that way. Right. Okay, so... Let me get one over. What's the halfway point? Find 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got it the wrong height. There we go. Really gonna line up perfectly with this ship. Where were we? Five point 875. manufacturers. Five. 14.6875. So then this would be the computer one. Four. There we go. In river. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Cool. Circuit board, cable, plastic. Screw's going to be two resources because of steel, quick wire, rubber, and crystal oscillator. So that's eight resources. Where's that photo reference at? Mouse is acting up again. The AI limit there. So, warehouse, radio control unit, supercomputer. Stick up one of these just for reference. One of these has gone to supercomputer. Rather than sending it down, I can be sending it right over there because, you know, we're going to have one for AI limiters. It's the AI limiters for slots later. So then that AI limiter belt will go up. Hang on a second. Yeah. I'm confused a second here. Crystal oscillators upstairs. Right, so that's one of these. Computer inputs. Right, so that's the crystal oscillator input. And that's going over. In between, I think. Two, three, four, five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So then that'll go down to supercomputer over that side of things. So two of the holes from over here want to be assigned to steel parts for screws. One, two, three, four. Four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Have these two being the ones for screws. Going in the wrong direction. I miscounted shit here. We've got circuit board, cable, plastic, coal, iron, quick wire, rubber, crystal oscillator. So yeah, that's 8, which we've got. So circuit board, quick wire. Oh, sorry, my quick wire cable. Yeah, yeah. Right, so circuit board, quick wire cables are all gonna come through from that one building. So we got circuit board lower, then the copper ingots for cable, because that's a thing. Yeah, that's gonna be copper ingots, not rock cable. Oop, did not mean to take that photo. And then quickwire. So it's going to be circuit board cable quickwire. So that's coming down. Circuit board cable quickwire. Quickwire is going to be exiting first because it'll be on top. I need more mockery belts. Plastic and now if I remember correctly, warehouse only. So that means 3.75. Wrong unit. Five. 1.25. 82.5. It's going to be 1. Computer a minute. Over to manufacturers. Just doubling these numbers up. I do the side signage upstairs. I did not. So yeah, let's do the side signage here first. 7.5 unit minute of computer. Going to storage. That would make it 7.8125 for the crystal oscillator hot. That's 1-to-1 for crystal. 1-to-1 for crystal oscillator the computer. That's going to be spread over 8 manufacturers. Spread by 1. Gene. 140.625. Across the diagonal, I'm thinking of fruit underneath. just with the mortars and the crystal oscillators being right opposite each other, we can go in a, you know, more or less straight line there. So I still can't do the side signage yet. Oh, yeah, I'm going to copy these signs around the corner. I think what I'm going to end up doing is getting this finished and then popping off for lunch. Responding to a comment in the archive channel. So like someone asked, I was like, oh, why do people care about 1.0? Just story. To me, I don't mind if 1.0 never came because the game is awesome, but I understand if people want the story since you're all committed to holding story for release. Well, response to that is some people find the game appealing, but the access model of features being rolled out over time to be a little too disruptive. So they might be enjoyed playing the game in a previous current form, but want to hold off investing any further time into waiting for 1.0. Others will be enjoying the game, but may have friends that don't like the early access model and would be waiting for 1.0. For their friends to pick up the game. Not always about the story. Especially given that the story is intended to be optional. Oh, baby. Turn 0.5 and 2.5, so everything's getting multiplied by 67.5, 135. And this is just put in a spacer. Actually, no, I don't need to put the spacer in. We've got beams. Divide by 265 and then times by 5. 7.5 beam a minute. Which still isn't that one. Then we've got the steel ingots. Then we have the ironing coal. So divided by 15 times by 60. We've got 30 unit a minute. And divide that by 60 times by 40. That's 20 iron ingot. Pretty cool. So you'd be shipping less resources if you were shipping beams direct. It would mean faffing around with draining belts if you were shipping, switching recipes from cast screws or rod screws. To steel screws. Yeah. Cable. Cable. past double the wire. So 135 unit a minute of the wire. To check the recipes for cable production. Right, cable. Okay, so there's like different recipes for cable there, but all the cable recipes increase in volume apart from the default one, which decreases in volume. But you can ship wire over. Let's see, so if we ship copper ingots, then we're just like back to where we started, so you may as well ship cable directly. But cuterium wire is an eighth of the volume of ingots. So if you're shipping wire, you'd be shipping the same number regardless. You wouldn't have to do any adjustments to belting. It would, you know, that's like that would be there. But if I'm shipping ingots directly, let's see, I'd either have to ship two different sets of ingots, which would also work for fused wire. Or I'd have to like have the same belt and just like drain it afterwards. I mean, like the idea it's like having myself open to using fused wire, which means I need to bring all of these forward. Put 9 in. Actually, I don't need to bring all of these forward, I just need to shove another one in and maybe. Oop. Put the thing on. Yeah, so if I put that there, then I can nudge rubber up. And set that to. There's a prospect. If I'm using quickwire in one of the alts. Yeah, there we go. So, quickwire is being used in one of the alts. But not at the same time as cable. So, what I can do is rather than doing this. Swap that to cuterium ingot, so then I can be crafting the cable from them two, switching that one belt over to quickwire processing if I switch to the cuterium computer recipe. Yay! Right, what thing am I missing over here? Oh no, that's not missing. That's just literally iron ingot. One of the side effects of not having backgrounds being rendered. Destination signage might be redundant on this floor. Two reasons. First reason, destination's right there. Yeah, easily see it. Second reason, there's nothing above, so there's like nothing to make it ambiguous as to like, oh, so much like cram-packed shit like we have down here. Where, oh, that one's going upstairs, that one's going like down at the warehouse. So, you know. Blip. But we do want to put those 1 meter signs in. We'll just get it all sorted after my appointment from lunch. Well, I've run out of quartz crystals, so I actually may as well save there. Here we go. That's going to be off now. I should be on later this afternoon. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.